Are you in need of FIFA 22 coins to improve your squad? Look no further than u7buy.com, offering some of the cheapest coins on the market whilst being one of the safest and the most reliable websites around in the market today. Make sure as well, if you do go to the website, you use code VIPER at checkout to get yourself a discount. Let's get into the video. What's going on, guys? VIPER here, and welcome to another player review on the channel. Today, EA released Winter Wildcard Goran Pandev, coming in at an 85 rated squad with 55 chemistry and one Serie A player. So it's relatively cheap to do. Obviously, you guys enjoy the player review, so I'm going to bring you this one as well. Looks to be a great card, actually, to be honest. I wasn't expecting him to be this good. But he's four-star. High-low work rates, 6 foot. He's coming in with 86 pace, 90 dribbling, 90 shooting, 80 passing, and 78 physical. Now, obviously, he's got really, really good stats straight off the bat. With them great, you know, base stats that you can see there. The four-star, and the high-low sets him to be quite good already. But let's go over to the traits next. He's got the finesse shot trait and the outside of the boot shot trait, which are two very, very, very important traits. Probably the best two you can get, in my opinion. Obviously, with the finesse shot being the most important. What that does is puts his curve up to 99 by default. He's already got 89. As you can see on the stats there, 87 and 86 sprint speed. He's got 92 attack positioning with 92 finishing. Good shot power at 90. Good long shots at 88. Great volleys as well. He's got good vision, okay short pass and okay long pass. He's also got a bit low agility, okay balance with good reactions, good ball control dribbling, and a bit low on the composure. He's got good stamina, which is nice because he's an older player, probably about to retire. Probably doesn't have many years left in him. So it's nice that EA done up his stamina. He is quite good in the air as well with the 86 jumping and 86 heading accuracy. And the aggression is 64, which is a bit low. Don't know if I already covered it, but it's only an 85 rated squad, which is going to come in at probably like 50, 60, 70k. So he's relatively cheap to do, which is nice to see, you know. This card is really nice to see EA do. I believe he's a silver by default. Or his base card is a silver. So he's been juiced up a lot, man. I imagine he's got like plus 50 odd pace, which is also really nice as well, you know. In terms of chemistry style, I'm not too sure what we should put on him, really. I'm looking at an engine straight away, so you can play him at cam if you want to as well. His shot power is already good, so you don't really need to boost that. His strength is already quite nice as well. The only low stat he really has is his agility. So I really do think that the engine will do bits for us here. So let us go and see if we do have an engine in the club. We should do. Let's pop that on him. See what that does for his card. So he's getting plus 5 agility, plus 10 balance, 99 dribbling. He's getting plus 5 on his vision, plus 5 on his short pass, and plus 5 on his long pass, allowing him to be a good cam. He's also getting plus 5 on the pace, taken up to 91. So he should feel quite quick in game. I think that's the chemistry style we're going to go for on him. Pandev is a bit of an iconic player from the Serie A. So I'm looking forward to using him. Let's get into a game of him and see how we get on with this new Pandev card. All right, lads, into the game we go with Pandev. Let's see what we're facing. Oh, wow. This guy's got a cool team. Two heroes. He's got two icons as well. Don't know why he's playing Maldini at left back, though. Maybe he goes into the 3-5-2 or something. That's a good team. Obviously, what we do is we keep you here with me for the first half. And then we go into highlights. We're going to be playing him at striker. He's just replaced Ronaldo right now. I love his little ball patch. I think that alone is enough to do the SBC. Oh, wow. Well done, Hakimi. Ooh. Can we get the ball back, please? Hello? What on earth is going on there? Come on, game. Thank you. Right, VJ. Look at Pandev. Why is he so deep for? Oh, that's a nice pass, though. And VJ scored already. That's a good pass for Pandev. Very nice weight on the pass there. We're 1-0 up already. Assist for Pandev. Here he is again. What's his sprint boost saying? Oh, my. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I bottled it. I've got to remember he's left-footed. His weak foot still should be quite good, though. I bowled that again. What on earth is my shooting doing here? I don't even know if I did bowl that. I think that's just a game rigging me. Oh, Pandev. Oh, good save. Okay. I thought that was guaranteed to be a goal, really. What's he like in the air? Can we get it to him? No, it's to Marquinhos, and that's 2-0. Wow, what a header that was. That was a typical Marquinhos header, really. But yeah, we're 2-0 up and cruising. Oh, this guy's just running through me. I suck against them kind of players. Into him again. We're running on our own this time. How's your long shot, pal? Oh my God, I've got to stop timing him. That's embarrassing. He's got a weird animation when he runs. Which is actually throwing me off a little bit. I'm not even capping. He seems to be alright though. I like his pink boots. But obviously, he only got one assist so far. His sprint boost is nice. Oh, we've got to bang up a nice shot from here, really. I can't time anything right now with him. Which is unusual because I've been timing really, really well this weekend. He seems to have high aggression even though he doesn't. Oh my God. Come on then, my son. Have it. Wow. I mean, if I were timing these, they would all be going in, right? I'm just having a bit of a slow day in that regard. Win that, pal. No, never against Virgil. He's been a bit of a slow start, but it's kind of my own issue, you know. I'm the one playing pool with him, so can't really fault him so much so far. Which will probably mean we go into another game with him. Because I haven't really felt too much of him just yet. That's more like it, Pandev. Oh, my God. Yeah, he's going to leave. Wow. All right, lads. Game number 3. I did try and keep you with me at the end of that game there when we went into the next game, but the guy left. So I might as well just bring you back for this one. This is the 3rd game. It's essentially the 2nd, but the 3rd, it's going to show on his games there. I mean, this guy ain't giving me a free win, is he? This guy's got a good team as well, so let's make sure we're focusing. I'll just keep you here for the first half. I'll bring you back to any highlights. I've got a feeling this guy might be decent, so I'm going to take it easy here into Beckham. Good play. Pandev. Oh, man, his dribbling feels nuts. What on earth was that? Obviously, with his composure being a bit low, I'm a bit concerned about that. I think in the second half of this game... Oh, that's going to be a goal. He's offside. In the second half of this game here, I'm going to play him at cam, middle cam. Just because I'm intrigued to see what he's like there in comparison to a striker. He's bloody fast. Oh, man. Come on now. There he is. He's in. No, he's not. Oh, his dribbling is clean, though. He does feel a little bit heavy on the sprint boost, but his dribbling generally is quite nice. So it's a kind of odd combination, because... That's going to be 1-0 for him. Oh, he's greened it as well. Okay, we've got a good player here. Always good to test out against the good players, you know. Let's try forward here with Hakimi. Into Mbappe. Into Pandev. Pandev can drive there. He's played it. Back into him. Oh, his passing seems really nice, actually. I know, obviously, that didn't go through there, but his passing seems quite nice. So I really do want to try him at cam, I think. I might do that now. I might have to pause the game to get him at cam, but... Probably a worthwhile choice. Let me next break a play. I'll put him at cam. No, I have liked him at striker so far. There he is again, Pandev. Oh man, there is something wrong with his animations. I swear to God, because I've been timing shots all day, relatively easily. I don't really know what's going on there. Oh, that's poor from me. He's bottled that. Let's take our time. Good build up. Good play. Beckham into VJ. VJ into Pandev. Pandev into VJ. Pandev. Pandev! Oh, unlucky. His shots are very, very strong. I will say that. Hello. I mean, come on, man. It's put me on Pandev and then it's taken me off. Oh, my God. His shots are so powerful. Play from Killian. Really nice play from Killian. Into Vidal. See that, and this is where I'm going to get effed because I don't play this kind of way. Wow. Unbelievable. Let me pause it and put him at CAM. I've enjoyed him at striker. I just want to see if he's any better at CAM. Because, I'll be honest with you, his shots are stupidly powerful. But the issue seems to be that his finishing just doesn't seem to be it so far. You know, we greened one there and it hit the post. That had to be a goal, really. Come on then, Pandev. Get to that, pal. He's chasing it down. Oh, okay. I literally knew he was going to do that. Nice. Come on then, Killian. You're gone here. Should we look for Pandev? Shall we look for him? Should we force it to him? I mean, that kind of had to go through there anyway. Oh, what? Something's wrong with my game, guys. Why is that timed that there? I'm trying to tackle it. I didn't even think I had the possession of the ball. Oh, man, he's clean. He's clean. He feels good on the ball, man. His shots are a bit sus sometimes. There's no doubt about that. But he does feel clean. His dribbling feels really nice. His shot cancels are very, very nice. Oh, my God. I feel like I've just been assaulted. This guy is a decent player, too. Well defended. Cordoba's the best centre-back on the game, by the way, guys. If you didn't already know, get to know. What's over the top's like? That's a ping from Pandev. Mbappe's in. And that's 2-0. Look at that. Beautiful goal. This guy's going to go as well, so I think we're going to play one more game. Yeah, I'll play one more. We're 3-0. And it's 18 minutes past 6, so pretty good going if you ask me. And we'll get into one more with him, see how we get on in this game with him, and then we're qualified if we win this one, I believe. Oh no, actually, I need to do one more after this to qualify. But yeah, he's been impressive so far. What I'll do now, guys, I'll just bring you back some highlights, because if not, it's going to get a bit too long. Alright, lads, so I went to get into another game, and the guy just gave me a win. So, knock one goal off his tally here, and whatever it's going to be. But we played two games with him. 4 goals, 2 assists. Or 3 goals, 2 assists. I liked him at CAM a lot more than I did striker. I think he's a bit too slow for striker, in my personal opinion. The engine works really, really well on him to get the agility and balance up. I really could feel that increase. Obviously, the 99 dribbling as well is really nice. And he does turn quickly. Obviously, one of the main things that I talk about on this channel is shot cancels. His shot cancels are very, very clean. It's always nice to see. Strength, he felt relatively strong. He's got a good body type as well. I think people get quite scared when they see the ball patch. I think that enough is reason to do this card. Obviously, it's quite cheap as well. Maybe like 60k, 50k maybe. With no inform, I suppose it's probably nearer to 50k. Passing felt really clean. He was very, very good on the through balls. Very, very good at the driven passes. Obviously, being 4-star Forso as well is really, really nice to have. I did quite enjoy him, guys. I thought he was, honestly, a joy to play with. It's a very, very unique card, you know. The body type, I don't know what body type he has, but he's quite, kind of like adds into his strength. So he has quite a stocky body type, I feel like. And yeah, his dribbling was just crazy. I wasn't expecting his dribbling to feel very good. But yeah, it was brilliant. Shooting was good, but his finishing is a bit sus at the same time. That's also the reason why I think you should play him at CAM. Is to be able to get the finesse shots with him, because his finesse shots are dirty. Like, they are dirty, dirty. Good on either foot with the finesse shots. If you get to the edge and then do a lateral heel to heel, and then just bang the finesse shot, they go in quite a lot with him. And they go close to the target. Even when I was redding them and yellowing the finesse shots, they were still doing okay going close to the goal. If you can get them green, they'll be going in 9 times out of 10, I'd imagine, with this card. Very, very unique one to review. Plays very, very unique in game. Different to any other player I've played with. But I did really like him. So, there you go, guys. Engine, I think I already talked about this. But the engine is very, very important, okay? Make sure you pop that on him. Just to get that agility and balance up. Which is really, really, really nice to have in game. And the extra passing that allows you to play with CAM. Which is where I think he's best suited. But, guys... I'm gonna give him a 7.5 out of 10. Maybe let's go 8 out of 10 because he was quite good. I'm a bit of a finesse spammer, so I did find quite a lot of use out of him. If you do a lot of finesse shots from outside the box and stuff, you'll love this card, I reckon. So 8 out of 10, just for his general play. Finesse shots are 100% 10 out of 10 on this card. So yeah, take that into consideration when you're doing him, or if you are going to do him. As I said, I liked him. Guys, that's going to be the end of this video today. If you did enjoy it, make sure you leave a like and you subscribe to the channel. Turn on the bell notification as well so you never miss a player review. But guys, that's going to be it from me for now, so take care.